Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Sean. I'm back for another video, and I've partnered with Tula Skincare to share with you guys my cozy fall nighttime routine. It's a really fun video. I hope you guys enjoy. But anyway, without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So it's been a filming day for me, and as you guys see, I have a face full of makeup that I cannot wait to get off. So I'm going to be taking all of this off using the Tula Skincare No Makeup Replenishing Cleansing Oil. I really do love this oil. I like taking off my makeup with an oil. I just feel like it really helps to break everything down. Breaks down the eyelash glue, breaks down the foundation, the concealer, everything that we use to cake and bake our face, okay? So then I'm gonna use this makeup removing towel to just go in and just really take everything off. Now this is just the first layer. Like, just doing this is not enough. You have to really get in there, especially on the days when my makeup is a bit heavier, like on filming days. I like to really get in there and give my face a deep clean. So now I'm gonna be using the Tula Skincare So Pumpkin Exfoliating Sugar Scrub. This smells like pumpkin pie. This is like such a fall skincare product. I absolutely love it. I like that it's granulated enough where it actually does sort of exfoliate your skin, but it's not really harsh. I'm just kind of going in with little circular motions just to help to really deep clean the skin, making sure that I'm getting rid of any oil, dirt, and makeup that could be left over from the cleansing oil. So once I rinse that off, I'm just going to gently and very lightly just pat my face dry. And then I'm going to dampen my face so that I can use the cleanser. Now this is the Tula Skincare The Cult Classic Purifying Face Cleanser. Now this has got to be like one of my favorite things from Tula. A little dab of Douya. You need like a dime size portion. I'm heavy handed, so I typically use a quarter size, but don't be like me. Use a dime size portion. I like to sometimes use a spin brush with this, again, to really make sure that I'm getting all of the makeup off of my face. So I like to get a nice lather going, then I'm gonna rinse that off and pat my face dry. So my hyperpigmentation has gotten so much better over the years, and toner has been what I've been using to help. I like to use this one right here. This is the Tula Skincare Get Tone Pro Glycolic 10% Resurfacing Toner. That's a mouthful, okay? But it does a lot. If you're somebody who suffers from hyperpigmentation, you may want to incorporate a toner into your skincare routine. I love Tula Skincare products because they're formulated with probiotics and superfoods. They're cruelty-free and they have amazing ingredients. I'll be sure to link them below so you guys can check them out. And don't forget to use the code COACHSEAN to save a little bit of moolah at checkout. I don't know if it's just me, but I feel like I tend to take more baths in the fall and winter. But anyway, it's bath time. I have this vanilla body wash that I'm using, and then I'm gonna double down by using a vanilla scented bath bomb. So here is the vibe that I have for my bath. I just got this awesome little bath tray. So I have some fruit, candles, little juice. I'm watching a YouTuber. Her name is Jeranika Mycia. She's a new YouTuber, but I'm just like watching this, chilling, relaxing, and having such a cozy little bath time. One thing I've also been loving for fall already is I like these little cozy sets, things that come with like a matching robe. This is actually a three-piece set that comes with like shorts, a cami, and a matching robe. Love stuff like that. Coordinating little sleepwear is so cute to me. And I have these super duper fuzzy slippers, which feel like you're walking on a cloud. And I also have this wood wick candle. Listen to how this sounds. It sounds like you're in front of a fireplace. But anyway, I wanted a nice little treat. I'm debating between if I should like get a sweet potato pie or a salted caramel hot chocolate. Are you team pumpkin or team sweet potato? I'm sweet potato all day. But anyway, I decided to go for the hot chocolate. I added some whipped cream, drizzled on some caramel, drizzled on some chocolate. I wish I had some sea salt to throw on top of it, and that would have been, but it was so good. Delicious. If you've never tried this before, you gotta try this hot chocolate. I found me a nice little cozy corner, and all of the fall vibes were in full effect. One thing that I have absolutely been loving, and that is journaling. And I have this little gratitude journal where I write down things that I'm grateful for every single day. This is huge, and it's extremely important, especially during this time, to find reasons to be grateful. If you're looking for something negative, it's all around you. Sometimes you have to fight a little bit harder to find the positive in every day. Something to look forward to, something to be grateful for. So I've been loving journaling. It's been extremely therapeutic. If you haven't started journaling, then you can definitely pick one up. They're super inexpensive, but they really are so helpful. Anyway, that has been it for my cozy fall vibes video. Hope that you guys enjoy. Be sure to thumbs up if you did. Also, huge thank you to Tula Skincare for sponsoring a portion of today's video. And don't forget to use the code COACHSEAN to save a little bit of moolah at checkout. I love you guys, and I'll see you all in the next video. Till next time, later divas and dudes. This is Honey.